coming up at 5.
The storm is now wrapping up.
But the work to restore power to thousands of people is just getting started. And get ready, Eric's tracking an even bigger storm heading our way.
And a terrifying scene in Lower Manhattan, a crane crashing down, killing a man with ties to Boston. The details at 5.